If you want to make a white bag and white vault, then it is time for you to bring bones, jungle spores, and either tissue samples or shadow scales to a crimson or corrupt altar. Combine these items at a crimson altar or corrupt altar to create the void vault and void bag. These two items are very important because they allow you to carry much more items with you. You can put stuffs you want to keep in the void vault, allowing you to carry more items before having to go home. Very happy ET go home.